I think that concept is very, very, very important. I think the planning and scheduling, which I'm going to show you later on, that's where you have your work process. That's your key to get that working between operations and maintenance by setting up some rules, and we'll get back to that. How do you measure reliability? We call it overall production efficiency. You had the word overall equipment efficiency. Most of you have heard OEE. While we changed OEE to OPE, it's the same thing, but overall production efficiency is really because we want to measure the production efficiency. If you talk about overall equipment efficiency, you tend to end up in a maintenance project because OEE is something that you, together with operations, achieve. And all you do is take in your complete theoretical uptime, you take away your lost time, you take away your lost quality, you take away your lost operation speed. So sometimes you run at reduced speed. Those are all the losses you can have, really. You can classify some subsets of these, of course. It was probably back in 2005, and we said, let's just talk about having a standard OEE calculation for your press, which is your key equipment, and how to do that. And you had Christmas, you know, do we take away Christmas breaks or not? Some plants were adding it in, some people weren't. We were sitting for a whole day just trying to figure this out. And we finally got a standard calculation out. And they tried to kind of get that going, and I don't know if, I know that they changed some things. I don't know if they actually went through the whole thing or if you measure the same way, but it's not quite easy. It looks very easy to do, but it's actually quite hard to get it exactly right because you have different work systems in different places, different cultures, even different rules, because some may be unionized, some maybe not, and so forth. But I think this is something that's really important. Do you guys have something like this, Billy? You have an OEE that you measure on your lines? Yep. And I think that's a joint goal. I think that's how you would measure reliability. And then you can talk about exactly how to measure this and what you're allowed to take away. Some people take away the major shutdowns. I don't think we should do that, because if you take away the major shutdowns, it's like taking away the pit stop from NASCAR and say, oh, it doesn't matter how long you're down for. Because if you have a 5-day shutdown and your competitors have 3 days, they're doing better than you're doing. So we have to take that into account. That's what I think. The things that we can actually control. Economic downtime, we may not be able to affect, so that's a little different.